When the best of me is barely breathing, when I'm not somebody I believe in, hold on to me. When I miss the light, the night is stolen, when I'm slamming all the doors you've opened, hold on to me. Hold on to me. Hold on to me when it's too dark to see you. When I am sure
when I think I so much we have lost. As we look down the road where all the prodigals have walked, and one by one the enemy is whispering lies and led them off as slaves. Oh, oh, but we know that you are God, yours is the victory. That we may not yet see. So with the faith you've given us, we'll step into the valley unafraid. Hey, yeah. As we call out to dry bones, come alive, come alive. And we call out to dead hearts, come alive, come alive. Oh, and I'm out of the ash and better see, and I'll be right. Oh, we call out to dry bones, come alive. Oh, oh God of endless mercy, God of unrelenting love, come rescue every daughter, bring us back the wayward sons, and by your spirit
alive. 10,000 arrows take flight, remind me that you are my armor. There's always a place I can hide when I am desperate for shelter. You're my covering, yeah. Oh, I'm safe.
when I can't hear, show me. When I can't stand, you carry me. Oh, when I'm lost, you find me. When I'm weak, you are mighty. Yeah, you are everything I need. Oh, you give me everything. You give me everything. You give me everything I need. You give me everything. You give me everything. You give me everything I need. You give me. Where hope can be found.
Conquer the where streams of abundance flows. Blessed be your name. And blessed be your name. When I'm found in the desert place, though I walk through the wilderness, blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out, I turn back to praise. And when the darkness closes in, Lord, still I will say, blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be your name. Blessed be the name of the Lord, blessed be your glorious name. Blessed be your name when the sun's shining down on me. World's all as it should be. Blessed be your name. And blessed be your name on the road marked with suffering. Though it's pain in the offering, blessed be your name. Every blessing you pour out,
blessed be your name. that saved a wretch like me.
Love. lift our hands in the presence of Jesus. Every hand lifted.
Stay right where you are. Stay down here worshiping. We're not going to stop that. But I just want to tell you something that I got to experience this Christmas season. My life tribe went to a nursing home over the weekend, and we went in there to Christmas carol. A few other people went with us. We just are average singers, you know. We had a couple really good singers with us, I guess. But to be honest, we just went in there to love on people. We took Christmas gifts. We bought a bunch of Christmas gifts, and we went in there to Christmas carol. And Tony Rude went with us. And Tony wore his, what I call his Jesus garb. He had his robe on and he had his maroon vest. And one thing I know about Tony Rude is he exhibits the love of Jesus. He does. He can just look at you and you just sense something. God moves through him in that way. So we went in there and we started Christmas caroling and we had our little song sheets and elf hats on and we visited every room. There was more people in there than I really ever imagined because it was like three wings, and we went to every room. And time after time, people's faces just lit up, and they would smile, and some of them would cry, and a lot of them would start to sing with us. And we had a time. I mean, we had a time. And Mary Beth Shreve and the quilting ministry gave us, I think, six or seven quilts, and we were purpose to give people who didn't have a quilt. And there was this one girl. There was this pink quilt. It was bright. And it was all kinds of pink, maroon, and red. And Tony took that, and he spread it out on her bed, and her eyes were like this. And he bent over to pray with her, and she grabbed him like this. And she wouldn't let go. And I mean, the joy of the Lord was in that room. We were singing Christmas carols. I couldn't even sing. I got so blessed. God wants to use us in this time of the year. Now, all you got to do is be available. He may use you in the area of a look or a hug. He might prompt you to pray for somebody somewhere, or do something nice for somebody, even out at a department store, or at a restaurant, for a waitress, for somebody on the street. We are His hands and feet. We are His eyes and His lips. We are His love to this world. And during this time, when it tells us, the Bible tells us, it's more blessed to give than receive. I received so much more during that time, that hour or so that we spent, hour and a half. I went away full. I went away with my heart full to overflowing with love, not only for God, but for people. I had forgotten that some people are not where I am. They're in a bed somewhere. They're relying on someone else to take care of them this season. But if you will open up your heart, God will use you. And it doesn't have to be something miraculous. It doesn't have to be something big. It can be something as easy as taking a cup of hot chocolate to a neighbor that you know is not able to get out of the house. Internet, I'm talking to you too. Do something for someone. Do something for someone this season. And you'll find that you'll get more back, more blessings back than you ever gave out. Father, we worship You. We're going to continue to worship You now in spirit and in truth, in word and in deed. Lord, with our hearts open to our Savior, who is worthy of everything that we can possibly give You and so much more, Lord. Receive our worship today in Jesus' name.
Fullness of eternal promise, stirring in Your sons and daughters, earth revealing heaven's wonder. Spirit come, Spirit come. What You spoke is now unfolding. All Your children shall be holy. Dreams awaken in this moment. Spirit come, Spirit come. So pour it out, let Your love run over. Here and now, let Your glory fill this house. Pour it out, let Your love run over. Here and now, let Your glory fill this house. And now the world awaits Your presence in this power. Tongues of fire,
for our King is soon returning. And as we hold to this assurance, will Spirit come, Spirit, hold it to my.
Speechless, I'm speechless. A miracle lays fast asleep in my arms, my Lord. It's unbelievable. They've come to worship guided by stars. And humbly I realize that this child will change my.
The Lord is coming.
The Lord is coming.
for their life forever. Look at the Savior and life more abundant and free. For us and no more, I don't need. when I think I am weak. Oh, you made something beautiful of my
each other.